Dr. Maya Tulpure, President of IMA Pune, will now be saying a few words.
Very good morning to this August gathering. I am thankful to Dr. Golwilkar for giving us this opportunity. Last year also, I think they have arranged this wonderful conference. Let me tell you that IMA is the parent body with almost 4,000 MBBS and specialist doctors. And I wish you good luck from all these doctors and bring their sentiments to you. It's very nice to see all the specialty people here and very good clinical and technical conference. Nowadays we say that investigations is a third party in our consulting rooms. Whenever we examine patients, almost all investigations are also there. There is so much atomization also, but I think the man and person and brain behind the machine is the most important. And that's why Dr. Golwilkar has achieved that rank internationally also, and his signature carries so much importance. So let me thank you once again. And I sincerely request all of those who are not IMA members to join IMA. On 6th, we observed strike because of one case. There was 5 crore compensation to the doctor. And all of us know that in Amri case, we had 11 crore of compensation. So we had to fight against all these things. So please join hands. I earnestly request all of you, those who are not members, please be member, come to IMA. And there are many specialties which are attached to IMA, like surgery, ophthalmology, cardiology. Recently, we inaugurated one cardiothoracic surgeon, Deccan Cardiothoracic Surgeons Society. So all these super specialties and specialties are with IMA. So my last request is, please join IMA. Thank you very much.